Learned that more than 20 million people across the country have already voted in this year's election, including nearly 2 million right here in Georgia. So far, more than 1.8 million people have voted in person, while more than 116,000 absentee ballots have been accepted for a total of more than 1.9 million votes. Later this morning, Georgia Secretary of State Raffensperger will be providing an update on early voting.